Hey everyone, my name is Nolan and welcome back to another Pixel Guide 3D web review video. And I know I've been very, very inactive on YouTube in the last few days, but I've just been really, really busy and I'm now back and I hopefully am going to be able to upload a video today. So yeah, I'm just going to do it. And since there's nothing really new in the game to review, I just thought I'd review the anti-champion rifle because it's a very popular sniper and I haven't reviewed it and I always get people asking me if they should get this weapon. So now I can just tell them to watch this video. And honestly, it is actually pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. It's got single shots, wall break, and a 10 times optical zoom. Oh my gosh, I can't talk. But I don't care. I'm using this freaking Christmas skin because it looks so nice. Cool, and I like it, and I spent gems on it, and so I'm using it. So shoutouts for this video go to TotallyPG3D, BobPG3D, and Platinum for finding the keyword of the last video. Again, if you guys want a shoutout in the next video, make sure you stick around and I'll give you a keyword to comment down in the comment section. First three people to find it who haven't won already will get a shoutout in the next video. Also, guys, if you enjoy the content, my meme edits seem to be doing pretty good, so I'm going to keep at it. It takes a while to edit, but it's kind of worth it, I'm not going to lie. So make sure you guys subscribe and like, so I know that you guys really do enjoy it. And now let's jump into the damage test. So for this damage test, I'll be joined by I Am A Fly, who is a clan member and in my Discord server. Again, if you want to be a part of my damage test, make sure you join my Discord server, link down in the description. And I'm just going to start off by doing a regular body shot, and he has gold clan armor. And that body shot was able to bring him down to 34 health. So that's pretty good. So let's move on to the headshots. And the headshot was actually able to one-shot him, which that's pretty darn good. So now I've just put on level 7 kinetic modules, and I'm going to do another body shot, which actually was able to one-shot him. So, I mean, that's pretty darn good, I'm not going to lie. And I know you guys don't really need to see this, but I'm just going to show it anyway. As you can see, a headshot is able to one-shot him also. So thanks to I'm A Fly for helping me out with this damage test. It was really quick, but that's how I like them, quick and easy. And yeah, I guess now we can just jump into the regular matches. Alright, so I just redid my controls like recently, so if I'm really bad, please just ignore it. Yeah, I know. And I'm also not using aim assist anymore, guys. I've come out of my shell and I am now going to be 100% skill, I promise, okay? But it's just gonna take some getting used to it, so my aim's gonna be really trash. But this weapon was one-shotting sometimes with body shot. I mean, that was with modules, so maybe these people won't get one-shot. How come that stole my kill? Also, guys, last video, I did, like, this thing where I played a sound effect every kill assist I got, so I thought I'd do that this video, and the sound effect is going to be... Yeah, so if I get a kill assist, you're gonna hear that sound. If it gets annoying, oh well. I mean, it happens, okay? Maybe people should just stop stealing my kill, and oh my gosh, what sucks is close range fighting, because what even was that? That wasn't even close. Oh, God, no, I just fell all the way down. Yes, come on.
Nope.
Die. No, I missed. He's going to kill me now. Get back here. What the heck? This guy's totally just bullying me right now. Hello. Goodbye. Are you joking? Are you joking? Ready for this? Ready for this? Boom. I missed. Okay. Boom.
What are you aiming at?
Bro, I literally just cannot hit my shots. You know what? Screw it. I give up. I give up. I'm well aware of my skill level, okay? But I need kills. I want it for the content. Yes! Can I knife him? Can I knife him? Die. Come on. Come on. Get back here. Why are these people being weird? Aw, oh, you've got to be kidding me, bro. Boom, nice headshot. Boom, nice headshot. Wow, okay. Screw it, I'm just gonna do 3-cat gameplay, and if it's bad, whatever, I don't care. I'm just gonna do it, and that wasn't my kill, but I also didn't get a kill assist, so that sucks. Voodoo Snowman is watching you. Discord, what is going on, bro? No, stop watching me. Boom. 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 Oh, wrong weapon. I meant to do anti-champion. Boom, there we go. I don't know, guys. I'm kind of popping off with a sniper. I'm not gonna lie. Ready for this? Oh, okay, well. Boom, there we go. Boom, boom, boom. No, stop it, stop it. I can't hit, I just cannot hit any. I can't hit my shots, guys, and I also can't talk either. Have mercy on my soul, I'm sorry. What is this?
Do you honestly think you're-
What are you doing? Can you be active? Okay, guess not. Whatever. All that matters is that right now we're winning. So, yeah, cool. Boom. 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 Yeah, guys, I don't know. I think this is pretty overpowered. It just has a slow fire rate, but honestly, with 3 cat, that literally doesn't matter. Alright guys, I put my level 7 kinetic modules on, so hopefully I'll be able to like do some one-shots now, but there's not a whole lot of people— Oh gosh, they're right there! Let's see if I can get some sniper action. Boom! Okay, well that was horrible. I guess I'm just not the best player in the world. Ready, boom! There we go, there's a nice kill. Wasn't even a headshot, and I still one-shot him. Ready, boom! Okay, well that was supposed to be really cool, and it's going to be cool. Watch this, ready? Boom! Okay, well. Watch this, ready? Boom! 360. Okay, that failed horribly.
Do you know how stupid that was? And how stupid you now look because you've done that?
Get away. Get away. No, don't use that stupid heavy. I think this is the heavy from the new update. No, guys. I do not have the new update yet. Boom.
Enemy spotted.
Boom. No, go away. There we go. Got him. This weapon doesn't one-shot all the time, but it does one-shot quite a bit. Enough. All right, one more game, guys. One more game. Boom! Get absolutely whooped. Boom! Get absolutely whooped. Oh, okay. I guess I'm the one that got whooped there. Triple kill. Triple kill. Ready, ready? Boom! Oh, okay. Single kill. Whatever. Hello. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, okay. Well. Double kill. Oh my god. Oh, double kill. Triple kill. Guys, this weapon is actually so good. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, get wrecked. Ooh. Oh, I'm absolutely owning this lobby. Yeah, let's go. Bruh, look at that. 25 kills. Bruh. Alright guys, I'm gonna wrap the video up there. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like. Consider subscribing again. It's totally free. You can always unsubscribe if you don't like my content later. Don't forget to check out my Discord server. And with all that being said, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.